As electricity powers most equipment, it's an invisible hazard in which we find ourselves surrounded. Any disrespect could easily result in shock, fire, severe burns, or even death. Fortunately, with the advent of ground fault circuit interrupters, or GFCI, these hazards have been substantially reduced. Frequently called safety switches, these devices rapidly shut off electricity when dangerous electrical conditions have been detected. Nevertheless, before using any electrical equipment, the operator must ensure all leads and plugs are in good condition and have a current electrical test tag. Electrical equipment must remain clean and dry at all times, be in good condition, and maintained by suitably qualified staff. Most importantly, never reset tripped GFCIs or circuit breakers without first investigating the cause. If you have any questions, any concerns, or ever in any doubt, be sure to seek supervisory advice.